What's up, guys? Getting ready to do two rooms of carpet here. I am upstairs, and this is the original carpet that came in the house. So let me turn the camera around and show you where I'm starting. So I'm cleaning it really well. I don't know what this is, but it's organic and it'll come out just fine. This is gum. We're not doing stretching today, but I told my client that if they go to show the home and the people want it stretched, I can sure come back and do that. I was gonna do some repair downstairs, but it happens to be a carpet that there's no closet that has matching carpet or anything else, so I have to postpone and do the repairs a different day. The two little teeny tiny repairs, you know, just can't make it happen. All right, I'm gonna start in this room, I believe. The first one I did. This one wasn't soiled as the other one. Let's go take a look at it. Thank you. Alright guys, that is job number two. I've got one more to do. Haven't heard back yet, so we're gonna see. So there's one more today and two for tomorrow, and then there's Monday's the holiday, Memorial Day. Yep. Alright guys, I'm gonna put this machine up and head to the next job. Thanks for watching. God bless.